Listen, I don't want to upset your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. It'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
Miguel will double your pay for this shift.
Come on, Cal. What's her score? That couldn't hurt. Huh?
Okay.
All right. Let's go.
Get to work.
This way.
I'm right behind you. Don't worry about it.
Can't spend money if we can.
I don't think these tools are going to make a good shift.
Up here. Will you look at that? A Separatist ship. I haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money. All right, let's go. To find another way.
Yeah, no problem. I'll improvise.
See you there, pal.
Depart this barge immediately. You are not approved trash.
And trash? Just not approved trash.
Easy there.
Just passing through.
Hurry up. We're close to finishing ahead of schedule.
I can just about taste the credits.
It's gonna be a wild night tonight.
Get this job done.
Reckless, Cal.
Good to see you.
You too. Don't get yourself killed.
That's the idea. Sounds like scrap rats. Creepy. Just passing through, guys. No need to come out and say hi this time.
Hey, Cal, I'll meet you at the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon. How'd you get here?
Huh?
The ship cutter is here. There it goes. Hey, we should get moving. Yep, good looking out.
Manual override lever below.
Got it. Your turn.
Hold on. All right. Clamp secured.
Whoa.
You okay?
Still here.
Give me a fright there, pal.
Done.
Hang on. I got this. We're done. Get out up here. Come take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score. It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Whoever flew this went down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. Real tragedy. I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
This is just our lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah, here we are, scrapping these ships from the war just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Listen to me. Find us free like this, it'll be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me. What was that?
You saw, okay? Please,
no,
trust me.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it. The bounties out on people like you.
I know. I know.
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful.
Yeah.
Yeah. Holding up okay?
good.
Yeah.
You?
Yeah. Kel, I've been working with you some time now. I've never seen you do anything like that before. We've been through some hell together. So, I know the risk that you took for me. I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it. I mean it.
Oh, you don't have to worry about me. This place, it's not safe. Maybe you should, you know, disappear.
Just gotta head back to my place, grab my bag. Tappers owes me a favor.
Oh. I heard he was up on Noshidella.
Yeah. You won't be seeing me for a while, Prof.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay, Kel.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in. or everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Prof.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire, we're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Look at this, a lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
What's that? Checking out the disturbance.
Oh, that hurts.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here? Stop, intruder!
Gotta keep moving.
I didn't see you training this morning with the rest of us.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare for death.
Eyes up!
I can't land ahead!
Come on, Jedi. Fight us!
Yeah.
Okay, I'm done! Too close! Oh no! Oh no, no, no! Lucky block!
Watch him. Could be a trap.
We got him.
Stop the train. Oh, no! Need cover. Gotta move in between bursts. Now! Faster!
He's here! I'm ready for you, Trump.
They shot the coupling out. Gotta get down!
Quick!
train stopped?
Somewhere. I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who's your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? Scared, are we? You can't run forever. That strike will be your last. Your end is near. You bleed like all the others.
Thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda, and this is my captain, Greece Dritus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal Kestis. Who was that back there?
Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But but this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
They're gone.
Oh. So I'm all you've got.
Captain, set a course for Pagano. In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calico!
You were talking in your sleep.
Weirdo.
Now, I got work to do.
Song. I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No. But I knew your master, Jarro T'Pol. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. It's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists?
No.
So, what's the plan? Will you hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy and a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
Guess I'm looking for a Jedi then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me? What's this thing?
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but don't they usually have plants in them?
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy. But you know, you could pay me back with some seeds.
I thought you hated nature.
When it's out there, you betcha. But when it's behind a comfortably thick wall of Umbaran glass, that's perfection.
All right, I'll see if I can find any.
What are you doing, kid?
Looks like a safe place to meditate.
Just need to focus my mind.
Hey, BD1. I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on. Did you just slice that? Thanks. That's the Vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there. I sense something over here. That's a really big bug. Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. The zip line? Whoa! How'd you know that would work? Wait, you didn't? I hear you, but there's something over here I want to explore. What is this place? Jedi used this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement.
Careful over there. That doesn't look safe.
Just like back at the scrapyard.
Hold on, BD-1. I'm coming.
That was pretty brave. You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay. Well, your scomplink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that. The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place. BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Tight fit, but this should work. Vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy. Surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Here, hop on board. So, how'd you get here? Don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that. That's where we need to go. I can feel it. Yeah. I'll check it out. Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies. Mapped everywhere we've been. Good job. I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way. BD1. Hey there, BD1. Everything okay, BD1? Glad to hear it. Scan. Nice job. Can't get it to work. Grace might like these. See something in there? Difficult, Master.
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, do what you must to reach me.
And the Force is my ally. Just remembering old tricks. Think you can show me that shortcut again? BD-1? Just making sure you're still there. This area was used for meditation. Someone familiar with the Jedi Order. Okay. Whoever owned this bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council. Meds BD1. Good job. Someone made camp here. They were excited to discover a giant creature that lives close by. A Binog, they called it. Here, BD1. Creature seems so at home here. Protector of Pagana. I thought that was you. Tracy there?
Oh, it's on. We're not finished yet. Okay, he probably would have won.
Probably.